Only thing is versus turtle.
Huh?
Only versus turtle neck.
Yeah, turtle neck. I'm basically playing Ravens.
Brick Rick. He's ready. Are you ready, Rick? Yes? Which, who's going to be your opponent? Oh, you even got your water bottle. You're fucking ready for this, Rick. You've been training for this, haven't you? Hmm? You got your own paddle and your water, and you're fucking ready. Look at you. Who's going to...
Are you streaming this?
This is just a recording. Who's going to win? Who's playing who? Are you playing?
We're just playing King of the Hill.
Yeah, but who plays first? I feel like this is something we should have figured out.
The two players with the rackets are not here first.
Is there somebody in there? Whew. It'd be awkward to film.
I can't believe you're all fitting in here with Miko.
He's so big.
Well, you're all going so fast, actually. Like, yeah. Every day has a difference in New York.
Mm-hmm. You don't have any Clash stickers on your jacket.
Well, not yet.
You should see the house. There's just Clash stickers everywhere.
Yeah, it's a Clash house.
Yeah.
It's like Clash house, right?
It's basically a Clash house. We've only got two Clash members, but you know. Well, they're big.
That's 100% of our stack up.
Very big.
Very big.
We actually take half of the house, just with muscles. I'm gonna be as big as Drake. Like,
yeah,
maybe one day.
Well,
with the stuff I'm eating, it's gonna take no time.
What are you eating?
Watch out for the door, Nico.
Watch your head, too.
Careful, guys, I'm walking.
Yeah, don't walk too heavy, you might crush the building. Yeah, be careful. Yeah, walk on your side there, you're too big for this hallway. As you can see, Miko's been going to the gym. He can't put his arms to his side because of how big his muscles are. This is our garage. As you can see, we have a lot of cars, right, Rick? Rick, eh?
That's how much money stack up for us.
Yeah, we have more cars than people. I don't see any Ferraris.
I have a Lambo.
This one?
Yeah, this one I bought after.
Yeah? Oh, this is actually a nice car.
Oh, this after the last GSL round? No, this was
This one?
Yeah, this was my first car.
Yeah, you have a lot of cars, don't you?
That was your first one? Yeah. That's a nice car. I don't remember where I parked my Lambo. It doesn't matter.
Your Lambo?
I can buy another one.
Your Lambo's right there.
Where?
Right in front of you. I don't think he gets it. He's looking around for the Lambo. He's like, what? Where? Where is it? Wait, don't we need to get the keys? Or is it unlocked?
I think it's unlocked.
What if?
It's not only because we went there at fucking night.
Really?
Yeah.
And they let us unlock it. That's crazy. Alright, we're gonna pause this. We'll be right back. Alright, so, Miko, what happened when I said the door might be locked?
Well, the door was locked, we need to go for
the... The door was locked.
And you asked me, Drake, because you speak from Korean.
Miko, no!
I just destroy the door.
Miko has...
I could.
You're asking. I think Miko should ask.
Yes. They're just scared to say no.
Yeah. I'm playing ping pong, whether you like it or not.
Go to and grab the
But actually...
You're gonna say. Just speak English, you'll be fine.
The big guy is
Wait, how did we do it before?
You asked, and they gave you a working.
Yeah, you'll do it again. Oh, what if it's close? Oh, it's not close. You're fine. Where are you going? You're asking.
But you had the,
let's
we
go,
had
Miko.
You have a ping pong pad.
So just go.
You can do it, Miko.
Get in there.
Give me the pad.
You need the ball too?
How did you ask them?
Just, you do it, buddy. You're.
Just fight on the racket.
How do you say hello?
Anyaseyo? Jesus Christ. Look at how scared you were, all for all this. Why was it so hard?
I can't believe you were so scared.
Like Miko, I thought you were supposed to be like a bodybuilder and you're scared of this little Korean guy.
Well, I don't know how to speak Korean, I don't know.
Yeah, but
you just let your muscles, you just go.
Yeah. Right. You didn't even say anything, he was shaking when he was handing you the key.
What if he wouldn't want to give me the key? Would I just get his head smashed on the table or
what? Alright, yeah, maybe we...
Think twice.
We tone it down a little bit here.
Think twice. Do you think he understands think twice? He would just pick it up, move it away.
So Miko's gonna unlock the door. It's on the bottom of it, so this should be interesting. Miko versus door.
Like, yeah, we have Miko on each key. Just like,
my muscles are too big, I cannot.
You'll be fine.
You realize?
I'm yeah, too big. You're just
so
too big.
Means you can't do a squat or what?
Ooh. Yeah, think about the workout you'll get by unlocking the door. Miko versus door.
Wow.
He did it. So this is our house's ping pong room. We should turn on the heat, no? Wait, are we allowed to? Are we allowed to turn on the heat?
I don't know.
What's all this say? Ricky?
Something about the lever and the door.
Are we allowed to turn on the heat? It's fucking cold in here.
The door has to be closed by 11 or something.
And what about this?
Well, 11 door.
Let's hope we're not breaking the rules, Rick. It begins. Jesus Christ! You guys are great at ping pong. What's going on, Rick? Yeah.
Thank you.
What?
I wash it out too.
Is everything okay, Ricky?
I think we need some better info players
in. You think so?
What about we get some Chinese players?
You just lost, Nico. Did you see?
Ah, come on.
You did lose.
I got tired of winning.
You got tired of winning?
One part. That's what happened, Miko. You think there should be a balance patch, maybe?
I need to get a better pads.
Oh, he's got a better.
Like, those are both my pads, and I know this one is better. I just need
to.
This one was playing super. Like,
super what?
Turtle?
Turtle?
Yeah, I like mech.
He's like a mecker?
Yeah. I'm
winning. Yeah, but he's winning.
Yeah, he can be winning.
Are you saying he has no self respect?
He's just not fun to play with.
Did it even hit the table there? Ricky.
Can you slide again? Can you pass?
He's changing the battles. What's your excuse if you lose this one?
I'm not gonna lose.
You're not gonna lose? Oh. Is everything okay, Miko? As you can see, our specialty is ping pong. Ooh, it's a close game. Match point. Jesus.
Hey Jack, I think next you should play against Ricky.
Me?
I'm gonna
do the filming. Yeah, but I don't know how to play. Yeah, but Ricky's played more than I have.
So
It's all right.
This is the battle we've all been waiting for.
Nice pass, man.
Nice paddle.
So lagging.
Did you say lagging?
5-2.
He doesn't put enough power to the smash, I think. He doesn't put enough power to the smash.
More power? What's further? 3-2? It's me now. As over my head.
Yeah, he touched it. He touched it. He touched it.
We have video. Six.
1-0.
Ha 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 ha.